Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
I come to most of the events where I have, or like most of the movie nights this past year. But I am like just sort of a drifting leech.
So would you say movie nights is your favorite?
Definitely my favorite thing, yeah.
Close tie between movie nights and writing circle.
Okay.
And the library.
Halloween is awesome.
Do you also go to like any of those outings that they do sometimes, or pretty much, yeah?
Okay. Some Vita ones. Oh. Vita ones are nice because you can like talk about the movies.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I like watching the most terrible movies possible.
Fairyland, our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy cozy, are we? We're snuggled up together like two.
Okay, favorite Christmas movies?
Kiss Kiss Bang Bang.
Ooh.
Is one of my favorites. It's not actually like a Christmas movie in that it's about Christmas, but it's more, it takes place on Christmas. But it's got Robert Downey Jr. and Val Kilmer solving a murder and also some Christmas
that
stuff.
Movie.
And then also Tokyo Godfathers is probably my favorite traditional Christmas movie.
Probably How the Grinch Stole Christmas, not the live action one.
Animated
one all the way. I love it. It's amazing. I know most of the words to the song. Like, we were actually Nightmare Before Christmas, which I saw only a couple of years ago.
Oh.
Probably either The Ref or Die Hard.
My favorite Christmas movie is Die Hard.
Me too.
Tokyo Godfather.
In a wonderland. Giddy up, giddy up, it's grand, just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy and cozy are we. We're snuggled up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Sleigh ride together with you. Sleigh ride together with you. Sleigh ride together.